Lately, Betty has been sharing a lot about her past marriage with Pastor Victor Kanyari. I met Pastor Kanyari when I went to perform in his church. He invited me later and thanked me for the performance. I was in a very disturbing relationship at that time. The guy I was dating then, he was to come to my home to see my mom, but he withdrew. I had everything planned. When talking to Kanyari, I jokingly asked him to come and act as my guy, and he agreed. When I moved into Kanyari's house, I found out that he was living with 6 women in the same house. The employees had no boundaries and would even come into my room whenever they felt like. They never cared to knock. I did not have privacy. Let me tell you, these women always came into our bedroom and would choose whatever outfit my husband would wear. I fought them and got tired of it. His mom gave me an offer and requested me to be going to church every Sunday with my husband instead of roaming around in churches in search of money. She offered me a salary of 30,000 shillings every Sunday, but I turned it down. She instructed her son to never give me money at all. Betty narrated about her former marriage with Pastor Kanyari on her YouTube channel.